guys, welcome back to this small video, this small unboxing of something that I found around the place I live in. So this belongs to a owner of an old Blockbuster, if I can call it like that. We never had a Blockbuster chain of stores around the place I live in. But he was the owner of this old place where I used to go to rent my DVDs, my movies, to watch with the family. So he also used to sell these accessories for consoles back from the 90s, like the PS1, the Dreamcast. And so, man, just look at these beauties, these six mint brand new controllers for the Dreamcast. Man, I'm speechless right now. So here in Portugal, the company behind the distribution of Sega stuff, since the Mega Drive, since the Master System, was Echo Films. And so they would open all these boxes. They would, let's just open one, they would get rid of all the shrap, the plastic around these boxes, to place inside instructions in Portuguese. And those warnings, those small pieces of paper warning us of the hazards of the plastic and stuff. So that's why all these controllers are without their original seal from the factory. Because yeah, Echo Films, but not only with the controllers, also with games, that stuff would also be applied to games for the PS2, for the Dreamcast, for the PS1, for the original Xbox. Companies would open them up to place inside some adverts and stuff. Man, so guys, thank you very much for watching this amazing, for me it's an amazing unboxing of something that has been stored in a storage room for all these years. Man, I'm speechless right now. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Cheers!